Sure.
I'm burning. I'm on fire. I'm on fire.
All right, let's start this before Aaron really lights himself on fire. It might happen by like the third or fourth song. We'll see. Should we start at the solo? Yeah. They don't want to hear the first part again.
No, they don't care. It's only like a 54 second long song.
Start at the solo!
I don't want to sing it again. Nobody wants to hear it! Trick.
Great, now I can take the sweater off. I thought it was the fall.
Okay, either way.
This is significantly upgraded gear than what I'm used to. I don't know.
Aaron wanted to play that one at the halfway point and at the end also. Could you believe it?
Yeah. Well, because on Budokan they did they did good night now, ladies and gentlemen. And I wanted to do hello there, ladies and gentlemen. It's the middle of the show. Please just don't go. Like,
yeah.
You know, and then elaborate. Just get real obnoxious and be like, listen, I know we're garbage, okay, but we haven't practiced for a fucking long time.
This is our first show post pandemic or post lockdown.
It's about to get way worse.
It will. Oh my God. Yes.
We had to listen to our own recordings where we were like, God, we fucking ripped so many people off with this shit. It sounds like it was recorded in a basement. Because it was.
Yes, it was. Do you want to use that? This is how we fill a half hour, just so you know. I mean, you've seen it, you know.
If you think this is bad, you should come to practice. 15 minutes of songs and it's fucking 4 hours halfway through.
All right, here's four more.
The king of winning, the man of God! The king of winning, the man of God!
Matt's not used to his drums not sliding around like crazy. He's got to follow it around the stage most of the time.
It's like a Giger drawing.
It's a tubular. Recommending the idea. And besides, Scott didn't get the giant drumsticks because he was supposed to throw one at me.
They didn't have those at Music Go Round?
No, they had them at Sweetwater on sale, but we fucked it. We missed the boat. It would have taken way too long to get here.
I don't even know what we're doing
anymore.
Yeah, at the line, we're jumping into, you know,
sure. We'll
what.
Guitar store, and then Scott and I drove for what, fucking 15, 20 miles in the wrong direction? And then all of a sudden it was like, we recognize these places.
Yeah,
oh,
these guys
shit.
Almost played in Port Huron tonight. You'd think we'd know 5-year old songs by now. Oh gosh. Leaving them at the gas station. Oh God, we're about to do something really stupid. Yeah! Oh, wait, no, wait, sorry. One of our stupid things, then something else that's really stupid. See, what's happening is, I think it's the line, but it's not the line. We got another song till we get to the line. So, that's fine. We'll just do this again after this song. Yeah, right.
Song goes anymore because we found out we fucked it up for like wrote it and played it wrong. We wrote it, we recorded it, and we played it wrong, and then we had to figure out how to do all this again. I know, and we keep screwing it up, and we shouldn't admit it because you didn't know. It's like shooting yourself in the foot, like when you go to the principal's office.
You're
like, me, crayon, pencil sharpener, shit happens.
God.
No. No, this is the best song for the past year, for 2020.
Yeah.
It covers all the bases on everything that happened.
What happened?
It's written by a bunch of jerks, and it's all we've wanted to do all this time. Yeah. Let me move this out of the way. Yeah, okay, that'll work. Sure. Yeah, I don't care.
All right.
Next to You, which wasn't very popular. It's meta. God.
Play more songs you didn't write.
We will.
Yeah, we will. Oh, it's gonna be so much dumber.
Those other songs are like my children. No, no, they're not, because I remember those.
Yeah.
Is this one on? Hey, there we go. All right, why not this one?
Kiss and make up, but you know I can't get next to you. Isn't this fun? I'm too, because I fucking decided to put new strings on this thing 10 minutes ago and it's stupid.
Yeah, we gotta get through this.
The next three we wrote and recorded and released during the pandemic, so we have no idea how to play them. We never have. Beating a dying horse. I can't believe we did that either. Corporate war. Two more. Sorry in advance. This is our last song. Oh my God. I think we're gonna do this. Okay. We might blow everything up here. We'll see. It's hopefully not. I don't know. Let's see. What's under here? Oh my gosh. Oh, what is that? Oh my goodness. Where did that come from? Gosh, I don't know.
We are wealthy and extravagant.
Yes, we are.
And we just wanted you all to know that we're better than you because we have this. And by this, I mean toilet paper. And that joke would have worked really well in April of 2020. But we couldn't see you then, so what were we supposed to do? Really anticlimactic because you could probably tell where this is going if you look at the leaf blowers that are taped to amplifier stands. I mean, unless you're really dumb. Yeah. Like, it's the talent show. It's the talent show, and just drank a whole bottle of vodka backstage, and we're going to do the best goddamn cover of Up on Cripple Creek. And everyone in the high school is going to love us, and we're going to get all the girls. But really, we just kind of sound like, oh, I've been there.
All right. You are there.
All right, this is the last thing for tonight. Thanks for having us.
Thanks for giving us like a reason to practice.
And yeah, that's actually the most important part.
We did like four times. That's incredible for us.
Tell them it was two.
Yeah.
Sound better the less practice you. This is the first time.
Well, four's not a lot though either. I don't know, for a year and a half, I guess. Yeah. Let's try it. Oh. Okay.
I'll start it. I just don't know where he is, and I need to go over there.
Well, go back there and do your thing. I'm going to be right here for like 20 seconds.
We can't both occupy the same physical space.
I understand that. I understand physics.
I don't think you do. You told me to go back there, but you're back there.
Yeah, okay. Fine, I'll go here for now. Okay,
oh, no,
I'll stay back
stay
here.
Back there. Oh, fuck this.
Give him a nudge. There we go.
See, that's wealth and extravagance.
It sure is. Man, a year ago we would have like a family of eight up here, like just all over this.
And you know, we'll clean it. We'll clean it. We always clean it.
We got rolls left. We're working the kinks out. We'll maybe next year we'll get it right.
You know, this is Neil's fault. No, because we weren't going to do shit. And then it was like, oh, fuck, we're last on Friday. And we were like, oh, that's because he expects us to trash the fucking place. If anybody needs any of this.
Oh, it's majestic.
You got it.
Steve Harvey Oswald, everybody. Here's one for the real heads. If you look at Garth, he kind of looks like a low-rent Gary Wilson. Sorry, that's for the real heads. All right, Steve Harvey Oswald, everybody. One more round of applause. They are going to clean all of this up, and while that happens, people are going to start making their way over to the campfire. So... All right, hold on. Garth's walking over here like he's got
Burn
something
it.
To say.
There's a mummy! Garth.
My beautiful bride.
What? 1,000-year-old mummy!
I do.
Nice. That's all I ever wanted was to marry Garth during the Steve Harvey Oswald. So. All right, so keep your eyes open. People are going to start making their way to the fire. If you've never been, it's back that way. Look at the directory. Tomorrow morning, activities start at what time? 9:30?
6:30.
I think some activities start at 9, some are at 9:30. There are schedules that are taped throughout this area, so take a gander. And I don't have anything else to add. Garth, anything we should mention?